Hey YouTube, for this tutorial, I'll be making a dashiki shirt. I originally wanted to make a dashiki dress, but when I got home and saw the fabric, I realized that the way she cut it wasn't enough for me to make the dress. So as I played around with it, I saw that I could still make a shirt. So I'm gonna do this tutorial and I'm gonna speed it up after I finish talking. I'm gonna do the shirt, but I'm gonna do another one because I'll also be making a men's dashiki, so you'll be able to see, and from that you'll know how to make the dress. But for now, I'm gonna do a shirt, so I hope you enjoy. Right now the fabric is folded in half, and I'll show you over this way. This is the fold, and it's folded over this way. So here we go, hope you enjoy.
Closure on the inside, ulcer on the outside. Footsteps tap, cool.
Loser un jour, loser toujours, oublie la dragouille, t'es blague, laisse tomber la frime et tes jeux de mime retourne.